Good morning, I'm Keaton Ladner, and this is what's going on in your community.
The inaugural Meridian Public School District's Race for the Future will be held on Saturday, January 17th at 9 a.m. The Race for the Future consists of a 5K run, a 2-mile walk, and a 1-mile fun run, and it will begin at Meridian High School. The money raised will be used specifically for dropout prevention efforts within the Meridian Public School District. This event will help to fund special programs, including motivational speakers, incentives, and much more for the students that are most at risk of dropping out of high school. Registration is $20 for adults and $10 for students, and forms are available at the MPSD Harris Complex and online at time2run.net. The Meridian Council for the Arts and Meridian Museum of Art present Art for Meridian 2015. A live auction preview reception will be held this Friday, January 9th from 6 to 8 p.m. at Northwood Country Club. Next Saturday, January 17th, the silent auction will begin at 6 p.m. A seated gourmet dinner will follow at 7:30, and the live auction will begin at 8:15. Tickets for the event are $125. Contact the number on your screen to purchase tickets or for more information.